Now lad, where did you go? What would happen if you went across? Where would you be able to hit that ball? Over square leg for six, yeah? So you can go across and make it easier to hit.
Passing that ball. That's Rick Taylor.
Nice deal.
Who else is not back again? Hold of it. Play that brilliant shot.
Go on then, Harry, really attack that crease. Go.
All right, unlucky.
Well, them feet.
Lad.
Keep that, Taylor.
One arm.
Harry, bowling against the net.
Very good.
Very good. Last one.
That's on 40. Right, lovely strike, Dill. Beautiful strike. Ready, watch the ball. Try and get a little bit closer to it. Dylan, pick the right ball, yeah?
Just done. Half.
Lovely shot.
Keep a solid base. Yeah,
ready. Go on then, Abby. Running into that crease.
Sharp.
Great shot. Two hands on that bat. Now that really hit it. Yeah. Move your toes over to that mark. Your outside leg stuck. Good. Keep that back leg still. Harry, come in here then.
Good. Stay still though.
Right
then.
Come on, Edward.
There you go.
Follow through.
Edward, brush your ear, yeah?
Right, sir.
Gonna brush our ear.
Shot, Ed. Great shot. Right, Taylor.
Right.
Everyone stay in this net. Great shot, Dill.
Jojo, watch me bowl one. When we bowl and we load, we need to load with our right hand really close to our cheek. Ready, Lala? Show me your stance. Toes on, middle stump, your outside leg. Look, watch my arm. Look, Jojo.
Casing our low, and then show. So low to your cheek and then show.
Right, Lala, sometimes we've got to wait for the ball a bit longer. Okay, that makes it safe. Take your stance.
Follow through.
Brush your right ear. Look over that left shoulder, right shoulder. Still low.
Thank you.
leg starting to play a push. If anything, we go across it right forward.
It's not then.
Toes on that middle step. Go on then, off we go, Harry. Really run hard. Chase hard. Up we go.
Good shot. Hit to leg. Lovely shot, Dill.